Up, Woody Nerdigans, this is the one and only Packer Girl 89, and today's Manga Nerdigan Live Reaction video is going to be for Undead Unluck Chapter 74. So, last chapter, woo, war was definitely declared. Andy not liking this shit. Nah. But something that Andy did that I gotta give him props for is he asked for help. Because up until this point, he normally wouldn't ask. It goes to show you, not only does Andy really love Fuko, but, he's grown a lot as a person. Anyway, let's get to this chapter, see what's in store for us this week. And this chapter is titled, Let's Get This Plan Started. Mr. Andy said he'd draw up the plan, but it's already been, whoa, there, 3 days, yeah? Seems unusual for someone like him to fret so much, doesn't it? Where's the harm? That means we get to train that much more. And besides, all we gotta do is get good enough to kick the butts of whoever comes our way, no matter the ability. Yeah, you're right. And then we'll get to Fuko and bring her back. Ooh. Oh, no, sorry, you two. I got a little too excited. Good thing we're in a rubber room made for Tatiana. You said it. Damn, Tatiana. Everybody's working hard, huh? Indeed. You're looking awfully pensive for someone who offered to devise a plan. Allow me to help you. What are you pondering now? Matchups for our abilities, that is. And how our forces differ from theirs. The majority of our group is young and inexperienced. Even the enemy intel we have now is only one side of the bigger picture. Under has so many pros on their roster. I'm sure they're going to exceed a couple of my expectations. Some might not make it back alive. Unlike Umas, they're going to strategize too. I can't expect the kids to be able to adapt on the fly. I won't be able to stay by their sides to protect them like I have in the past, which is why I need to cook up a plan where we incur no losses. You really are another undead, aren't you? Victor used to think that way too. You all only have one life to live, so act carefully. Stay by my side. I won't let anyone die. I've heard those lines so many times. But when it truly mattered, he was faint of heart. That one quality has stayed the same through all these loops. Billy blowing my arm off served as a reminder that I've always been the one being protected. Andy, people can't accomplish anything on their own. That goes for merely surviving and, of course, for killing God as well. That's why I joined Victor in forming the organization, the Union. By assembling reliable teammates, I realized that if everyone is together, nothing is impossible. As long as they ain't backstabbing you and fucking you over, then yeah, nothing is impossible. But, unfortunately, human nature ain't like that. The two of you helped me gain this new perspective, you know. Me and Fuko, you mean? Yes. Despite all the hardships you two faced, you trusted one another and grew as a result. And in response to that, the others came to grips with themselves, worked together, and came to grow also. Yep, you got untouchable, and untruth. Yeah, anyway. And I'm move. Wait, is that a move? Okay. Just as you want to save Fuko, we too would like to get Fuko. No, we would like to help you. I ask you to believe in them. Believe in the members I've come across, the best members the organization has ever seen. Oh, gosh. After all, you're a member of the organization too. Ruiz, yes? This place is pretty sick, ain't it? The organization, that is. God damn it, this panel's gorgeous. Yes, it is. There are some parts of the plan I'm not sure about. I'd like some opinions. Right. Roger that. Let's see. Operation Neutralize Uma Spring and all members locate your target negator and lead them to the designated area. Don't let them get away. Now we're at December 24th. Here we go. Ruiz and I worked ourselves to the bone to draw up these matchups. So you all got nothing to worry about. I know that your abilities, I know that you, yourselves can take, these chumps down. Here we go. Let's see. Ooh, here it is. Uninvestigating versus unconfidential. Untruth, untouchable versus uninvestigating, unrepair and it says uninvestigating. Oh my God. Let's see. Undecreased versus unmove, unstoppable. Undecreased. Thank God. Thank God. Because there's business. There is business there that needs to be taken care of. Oh, damn fucking straight there is. Takara still has business with you, motherfucker. Damn straight. I'm very fucking happy with this. And you know what? I'll say this. I'm happy Tatiana is fighting Rip and Lotla. There's business with them too. On Tatiana's end to an extent. But oh God, I'm more happy about Chikara. I'm very, very happy about Chikara. He's gonna get his business done. I part of me kind of wanted Tatiana to be there too, but I understand why. I do. Let me read this part again here. I'm sorry. Operation Neutralize Uma Spring and rescue Fukuizumo. Let's get this plan started. Roger, I'm really excited for this. I am so excited. This is gonna be good. It's gonna be good. I'm ready for this. I'm curious which matchup you're excited for. I'm also excited for the Rip fight. I am, but it's gonna be very interesting to see how that one goes. I really. Oh God, that one's actually. You know what? I understand. You know, it took me a second to figure out why. We were gonna get Shen versus Rip and Lotla, this one in particular, but I get it now. I totally get why this one is going down. I think we're gonna get a confession from Lotla to Rip. Please give that to me. I need that shit to just happen. That Lotla and Rip ship. Oh, that ro oh my God. The Rotla ship. Right, the Rotla ship. There we go. The Rotla ship, or would it be Ritla? Let's go with Ritla. The Ritla ship just needs to fucking happen. It needs to happen in this matchup here with against Chen and Moi. If anyone's gonna get the Ritla ship going, it's them. I see what you're doing, Yoshifumi. I see it. I see why this matchup. It took me a minute I was like thinking, why? Why them? But I get it. I see it. I see why. And I'm stoked. I can't wait for this. I can't wait. Because that untruth right there is gonna reveal is gonna get Lotla to fucking confess. I'm calling that shit! I'm calling I'm ready for this. But those two fights, the fights I'm the most excited for are, of course, the Shen Moi versus Rip and Lotla fight. But oh God, that Chikara fight, that Chikara fight's gonna be fucking amazing. It is. Because again, as I said, he's got business. He has business with that motherfucker. He does with Undecreased. He does. Because remember, Undecreased was trying to kill him back on that ship. And yeah. I can't wait to see it. I can't wait to see Chikara face his fear. Yes. 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 I'm ready for this. I'm really curious what you guys think. Are you ready for this party to get started like I am? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. And remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe to Nerdigans Inc. If you love what I'm doing and want to help keep this channel alive so I can keep bringing you more Undead Unluck content, there's a few ways you could do that. You could donate to my Cash App, PayPal, Patreon, purchase something off my Amazon wishlist. All is in the description box below. Also, make sure you follow me on Twitter, Twitch, Discord, Fromio PlayStation Network. That's in the description box below as well. Till next time, Nerdigans, I'll be seeing you later. Bye.